New piece of technology that says it can improve the way you communicate with anyone and everyone. It's Brooke and Jeffrey in the morning. And where were you when these inventions first launched? The iPhone.
Oh.
Wow.
The iPad.
Yeah. Okay. I mean, it feels like we never lived in a world without them.
Right?
Oh, yeah.
I don't remember life before them.
So essential.
Or what about the iFlush?
Is it like a smart bidet?
The innovative device that allows you to send a signal that can flush a toilet, any toilet, within a 2-mile radius.
2-mile radius.
So thank you, iFlush, scaring the crap out of your neighbors, literally, since 2012. And now, we've got a brand new invention that we could look back 10 years from now and be like, I remember where I was when that first hit the market. And of course, it comes from Amazon.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. They're the leading innovators, it feels like.
We're talking Bezos right now.
Yep. Amazon's been making the news a lot lately, mostly because of Jeff Bezos is making like $17 billion a second.
Dude, that guy can't get rid of his money.
No.
Like, he could literally give it all away today and it'd be $30 billion tomorrow.
But don't worry, he won't do that.
No.
He won't give it all away.
No, he'll keep it.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
He's a real good guy.
Yeah,
with that bald head taking over every industry on the planet. Like, he's basically Lex Luthor now.
He looks like a villain from some superhero
movie.
You're
right, he is like Lex Luthor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the billionaire that's taken over the world.
I think he owns the Amazon, the real one. Anyway.
I guess Jeff must have looked at his weekly profits, and he's like, I think I could be doing better.
You're right. Why are you even inventing anymore?
So he came out with a new product to make himself even more money.
Oh, great.
It's called the Amazon Halo.
I always feel like there's a lot of hype over Amazon things. Like, remember the Amazon button that came out that you could push it and then order toilet paper immediately?
Oh, right.
And it always goes bust. So what is this Halo?
That's a good point.
Well, I guess Jeff was like, yeah, I know there's another tech company in our area that already has something called the Halo already. But I'm just going to do my own Halo product because I'm Jeff freaking Bezos.
Yeah.
And I do what I want, when I want, who I want, how I want, why. Why I want.
It's like, oh, you want me to pay off the copyright infringement fees? Yeah, sure.
Yeah, here
I'll
you go.
That.
Yeah. But his Amazon Halo, it's a wearable wristband that can track your heart rate, your exercise, and sleep patterns.
Oh, hell no.
Just like Fitbit and Apple Watch already do.
Except for it's going to tell you what products you need to survive?
No. This is different because the Amazon Halo can also judge your emotional state from hearing the tone of your voice.
It judges you?
They're like, we've already been doing it on the Alexa for a long time, you guys. I mean, we've been listening to you for years, so just wear a wristband. Make it easier on us.
What is this like? It's like, Halo, what's the weather? It's like, don't talk to me that way. Don't use that tone.
I can see you're depressed.
Yeah.
Try some Prozac.
Well, apparently it listens in to the way that you're speaking, and it analyzes the energy and the positivity in your voice, and then it's going to help you understand how you're sounding to other people.
So has he just been watching all the Karen news and he's like, I got something to help these ladies.
This is how you sound.
Yep.
Here's the audio of it from their commercial.
When the tone feature is enabled, Halo analyzes the tone of your voice throughout the day to help you better understand how you may sound to others. Like, maybe you thought you sounded affectionate, but actually sounded bored. Maybe in the future you can do a better job complimenting your talents. With Halo, you can make sure what people hear with their ears matches what comes from your heart.
Oh my God.
Wow.
I feel like this is going to make so many more arguments between couples worse.
Exactly.
Like, see, really? I told you your tone was wrong.
Yeah, they're going to use it as a tool to fight harder rather than fix the relationship.
I want both of them to fight each other. I want to put one against a Halo against a Halo.
But the promo really does focus a lot on the relationship part of this, because in that promo, there's a guy that's sleeping on the couch after fighting with his wife.
Okay.
And then he checks his Halo app and he realizes he wasn't being as supportive to her as he thought he was. And so it suggests that he go and apologize. And ta-da, relationship fix.
Well, I mean, couldn't it say that to everyone after every argument and ta-da, relationship would be fixed? I mean, honestly.
Yeah, it's such a big claim. It says, I can tell if what you're saying matches how you're really feeling inside.
Oh,
like, how can they possibly measure that?
And come on, if you wear one of those things and you're just mad, there's no way you're not smashing it to bits and pieces as soon as it tells you that you're also wrong.
Worst thing you could do is tell someone to calm down.
Right,
even
exactly.
If a robot tells me, I'm breaking that watch.
And I'm not sure how it's going to work, if it's going to be like a subtle thing that sends you little notifications during a dinner date. Like, boop, boop, hey, you're coming across like as kind of a jerk right now. Maybe tone it down a little bit.
Yeah.
Or like, I don't know how it's going to pop up for you.
Yeah. Shot collar therapy?
That would be great. Yeah, if it just electrocutes you.
Or it's just like, red flag, red flag. Oh, I gotta go.
But it is going to give you tips and recommendations on how to improve your social skills.
Oh, man.
I think this is actually good. Instead of like going to a therapist, you got like quick digital therapy, right?
Yeah. Okay. But Brooke, and now you have something at Christmas time when you're opening the presents around the tree. Your in-laws are going to be able to tell now how you really feel about that present that they got you.
I don't need to be wearing this anytime soon. I'm going to tell you that. There's some little white lies that I think are good.
I mean, maybe it needs to change the name. They should change the name from Halo to A-hole.
Yeah,
so,
totally.
Because that's basically what it tells you what you're being. But if you're interested, it costs $99 on Amazon, but you can request early access and get it for $65 now.
That's not bad, especially compared to an Apple Watch.
No one is ordering this for themselves. Everyone is ordering this for someone that they know.
That's a good point.
You thought a scale was bad as a gift. Yeah. This is going to be way worse.
Well, text in to 78592. Are you going to get the Amazon Halo for you or maybe for your significant other?
Ooh.
And I'm warning you, I can tell if you're being sarcastic from the tone of your text. So be truthful. Remember, your free money phone tap is coming up right after.